In other news, we have new information about a man who robbed a bank at gunpoint in San Luis Obispo. Investigators say the suspect entered the U.S. bank at South Higuera and Suburban Road around 3:30. A bank teller says he came in with what looked like a semi-automatic pistol, demanded cash, and then ran off. The CHP's helicopter searched for the suspect afterward, but the crews up there were unable to find him. If you have any information, you're asked to call San Luis Obispo police.